arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
So, amigo, what's under the tarp? Is it the new rally car?
Patience, Rami. I'll show you once we get there.
Hey, superstar, you're here. Get in the truck with Alex and let's get going.
Welcome to Sierra Nueva. It's time to fire up our scouting vehicle. It's one of the best electric trucks you'll see. It's Alejandra's, so you know it's going to be absolutely cracking. Oh, sounds like everyone else is already moving. Come on, let's go. Yourself. Everyone's on their way to the festival. We just jumped the queue. Follow the chopper. I've got a wee surprise lined up. Supplies coming in. Woo. Wheels down and then a long hard drive. We're back on the route. Ha! We make a good rally team. We do. Being a co-driver requires absolute concentration and, sorry, double caution, water ahead.
Pretty tough route for a recce.
Who says a recce has to be boring? Mind the traffic, please. First staging area coming up. Now, I'm gonna get in the chopper. You take the Ford Focus RS. I'll call your route from the air.
Left. Medium right. Square right into... Wait, my notes are wrong.
Don't worry, I can see a shortcut.
Okay, I'll scout. You're descending into the craters. But keep going and once you make the jump, turn right. You'll be back on the route. More pistols coming up. Right. straight, bumps, then crest. Easy left, and the jump, baby.
Guess who got here first?
Bumps, into medium right. Crest, then flat out. We're cutting over three dunes here. Mind the jump. Medium left, onto dirt. Then chicken. Jump. And hard left, then hard right. Straight ahead, across the asphalt, and back onto the dirt. Easy right, followed by bumps. Medium left. Okay, scouting again. Crash the gates into a jump. Double caution in the water landing, then hard left at the cement carrier, and we'll be back on the route. And there's the road. Easy right. Medium right. Into water. We're right. Our drone shows up. Medium right, followed by medium left. Medium right. We're almost to the festival.
Too competitive.
Good, because then you'd both be in trouble.
Please, little cousin.
Team Rally Showdown it is.
Hey, Superstar. What do you think?
We'll start things off nice and easy. We know the best.
It doesn't have to be a competition, Ali.
It doesn't? What else could it be? Under the hood for you. Racing rally style is as simple as it gets. Faster the splits, the better your race position. I'll be giving you pace notes from the sky, so listen closely. Welcome to Devil's Pass, a fast asphalt route that climbs through chicanes. I hope you're ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
hairpin right. Right. Medium left. Medium left. Then hard left. Hard left. You're making good time, but that doesn't mean you can slow down. Bumps. Hard right. Medium left. Followed by medium right. Hard right. Onto bridge. Hard right. Into medium left. Easy left. Into easy right. Hairpin left. Easy left. Then medium right. Hard left. Right into hairpin right. Hard left. Medium left into hard left. Medium right. Hairpin left. Medium right. Easy right, followed by easy left. Flat out, followed by bridge. Hard right. Medium left, into medium right. Medium right. Medium left. Hard right. Medium left. Flat out. Hairpin right. Easy right. Medium right. Into medium left. Hairpin left. Rest. Into easy left. Easy right. Press into easy left. Finish.
See what I'm talking about? Faster is better. It's not complicated.
Look, I can't put your logic, but I'm not taking sides.
Right. I hear you've been out with Ali and done some road racing. There's loads of that back in Mexico. But we're in Sierra Nueva, and real rally is all about going off-road and into the dirt. A head for the race event I've marked out for you. It's a nice rough run cutting through hills. Oop. Do you have any idea how long I've been planning this?
I'm gonna take a wild guess and say quite some time. I'll be there soon and see what you've got planned.
Let's do this. Take my car.
Yeah.
This is a sprint. Tight corners with plenty of gravel, jumps, dips, and lots of off-cambered sections.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Turn left. Medium right. Medium right. Medium left. Medium left. Medium right. Jump. Hairpin left. Easy left. Into easy right. Medium left. And you're making excellent time here. Don't let up. Medium right. Into hairpin right. Hard left. Hard right. Medium left. Crest, followed by hairpin right. Medium right, into crest. Medium left, into crest. Medium right. Medium right. Jump. Medium left. Easy left. Crest. Into jump, maybe. Hairpin right. Medium left. Medium right. Crest. Medium left. Crest. Into jump, maybe. Easy right. Medium right. Crest. Okay, then easy left. Easy right. Surface change to sand. Jump. Into hard left. Crest, into jump maybe. Medium right. Water. Hard right. Medium right. Water. Medium left. Medium left. Easy right. There's the finish line.
Look, everybody loves a street race or track day, but I'm saying, doesn't compare to getting outdoors. Taking in the majesty of nature and chucking around big chunks of dirt with your rally tires.
Yeah, when you put it like that, you make a good case. But like I said to Ale, I'm not taking sides.
I want what's best for Horizon, which is close competition. All I'm saying is, my knowledge of Mexican roads and conditions is so much better than anyone else that I have to race at night.
Very considerate of you.
I thought so. It's also a good life lesson, my friend. Be careful when you open your mouth, or someone might make you go through with it.
You could always admit you were bluffing, Remy.
What? Never! Head for the dunes. Visibility and forecasts are very bad, but I think the helicopter has a searchlight. We'll be fine.
100 meters. Turn left. Sharp left. Turn sharp left. Arrived at your destination.
Here's your route.